Okay, so this is a quick demo of some of the waypoints and triggers set for Friday's mission. We've got waypoint set here with triggers for the execution squad. And we've got a ambush reinforcement group set of triggers here and here. So let's have a look. Where's my goats? Yeah. A little car sitting behind a wall right there. Not doing anything, not active, because nobody entered the zone yet. If a player enters the trigger zone,
well, where's player teleport? There we go.
Trigger zone is 500 meters wide, but if I put him here where he can't be seen. Then our guys should spring into action, and away they go. While they're doing that, let's get a civilian ready to go. Jesus. Oh, for fuck's sake. Stop the shit. Okay. So, and they jumped. Oh look, it's the NKVD. Where are they going? Uh-oh. It's not looking good. Who's this priesty looking fella? Pretty shitty animation. You should be in a line now. What are you doing in a file? Oi, dipshit, what are you doing? Oh, this is gonna end badly. That's what happens when you're in a file instead of a line, you dipshits. Jesus. Plenty more where that came from. Nice job, guys. Well done. Right, they're going to jump in their car and fuck off now. Is slaughtering civilians complete. Well, over on the Darbang Pass. Let's drop a CEDE down here. Don't matter who. You will do. What's that gonna cost? Oh, this is gonna take a while. I think it's set for 60 seconds. So. Seems our players walked into this ambush section over here. These guys should head down this way through the Darbang path to be met by a hail of bullets from our lovely boys in the TFA. Somewhere around here. And if they don't ambush them, they'll continue down and get out of their vehicles down here somewhere. Let's go see if they spawned yet. Don't look up. Oh, there they go. Spawning inside a tent. Piling out. Can we get in the vehicle? Get in the vehicle. Don't run past the vehicle. Look, there's a vehicle right there. Right there, see? Oh, you assholes. Okay, that's a fail. Oh, I think I might have forgotten to unlock the vehicle. Ugh, dipshit. See what you can do. time because we've got lambs and these guys here have got radios, they're now heading over to where the action's kicking off. These guys here are out of range, so it looks though they're still doing their patrol. These guys didn't really set up a waypoint for them, so they're just standing here like tits. These guys also running a patrol. This guy's also running a patrol. I have to slow them down, I think. Yeah, they're supposed to be coming here. It's like they're all dead. Right, oh, these guys are sitting waiting for a radio call. So
zero 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 zero.
going about hills, so that's probably a good spot in that village to ambush them.